us, nobody knows us. Get in the car, lights come. Hello, beautiful angels. Today we will be recreating the Queen Ari's gray tulle ball gown for Grammy's 2020 red carpet for less expensive, because these are like designer gowns and they're way expensive than what I can afford, at least. So thought of recreating a budget friendly version, but also from the Amazon. I know it's accessible for most of us, so thought of getting this stuff from Amazon, but this is not sponsored. Let me take a look at the gown, and this looks like a gray tulle kind of gown, and it has got like three layers. Like, just one looks like the sweetheart neckline gown and the tulle kind of material, fluffy kind of things. So let's see what we can find. Tulle gown, like full length, and also maybe like couple of tutus of two different lengths to make it as layers, but let's see. Could be like sweetheart neckline, sweetheart off shoulder, floor length dress. All right, let's see. This is not what I'm looking for. Maybe bridesmaid dress. Okay, this looks interesting and budget friendly, because this is just $49. Let's look at this one. This looks interesting, and they do have the one in gray. All right, let's add that to cart. Okay, and now let's look at the tutus. Tutu skirt for women. All right, and we want that like of a very short length, because I'm thinking of two layers. This is the topmost layer, so 5 layers. Let's see. Okay, so this one looks good, and this is also the best seller. Looks interesting. Yeah, this looks really cool. And you could use even the LED lights to lighten it up, so which is even amazing. And this is budget friendly too, so add that to cart. Okay, and next, maybe second layer. Let's see what we can get for that. Maybe two fluffy tutu, ballet. Let's see, for women, of course. Okay, so this looks interesting. And we want that in gray. Let's see if we have that in gray. There it is. Small to medium. Let's see what's the price on this one. It's around 24, and this is in color gray. That's really cool. What is this? It's chocolate, and this is gray. Small to medium, I think that should. And let's see, like, I'm going to place the order on this one, and we'll wait and see for our orders and how this dress turns out. Our package has arrived. Here are the stuff that I ordered.
So looks like this one is the dress that we ordered, and this one is the women's elastic waist ballet dance. It could be a tutu. No, I think this is the more like a petticoat that we ordered, and this one is the tutu. And but thing is that it looked more kind of wrinkly, so I'm going to put it in a dryer for some time, and then we are going to see how this looks. So we have the dresses ready to go. So here is the tulle dress that I got. So this is how it looks, and here is the tutu that we got. This is really good and real fluffy once I put that in the dryer, which is good. And this is the petticoat that we got. Like, I'm going to layer it up all together. So here is the one, you see that this is so pretty. And on top of this one, I want this one to go like this, like a layer. Here is the dress. So this is how it's going to look. And the tutu here and the petticoat here, more like layers. So, and we're going to see like what are we going to do with this sleeves. So let me try this on and I'll be back. We're ready for the grand reveal. Here we go. Nobody knows us. Get in the car, lights cut. Staying up all night. Order me packed tight. Then we go sleep. Then go. Send me with no makeup. You in a bathtub. And bubbly, ooh, this is a pleasure. Feel like we never act this regular. Click, 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 and post. So these are the gloves that I actually got from the Amazon itself. So I'm going to leave the link below. And here is the first layer of tulle that we got off of Amazon. And here is the petticoat that we actually layered like a second layer. So this is how it's looking, and I loved like how it all came together. And this is not sponsored or anything, it's just that I found these items in the Amazon and I thought this would be a good idea to recreate the Ariana Grande's Grammy's dress off of Amazon, because most of you guys would have access to Amazon, so thought it would be easier to recreate it from Amazon. So I ordered all the items from Amazon, and I also used the six hoop petticoat in this one. So I'm going to leave the link below for even this one as well. So that's pretty much it, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please smash that subscribe button and give this video a big thumbs up. And thank you so much for visiting my channel, and love you guys so much. Be good to each other. Stay safe. Bye.